feels so good.
Good day, good people. Today's message for today is the King of Clubs. And it's really about taking care of business. And not just taking care of business, but it's having been in the commander position. Being the overseer, in charge and in control, your ducks in a row, you know what to do. Whatever is in front of you is there because you can handle it. And you're the master of your castle. You're the master of your life. You're the master of other people's lives. If you are in charge of them, if you have to help them, if you have to take care of them. Projects, people, family, yourself, your life, your well-being. You are the master. You have everything available to you. You know what to do, even if you do not have it. You know where to go, who to ask, how to get it, where to seek help. The king does not stand alone. He has subjects, he has advisors, he has hangers-on as well who need to be gotten rid of. He has people to help him, who love him, who support him. And he in turn is relied on. That is you. And therefore, take control. You are the driver. You, your hands are on that wheel. Look at the colors, his cloak, his grandeur. Look at that, the majestic. Everything, every adjective you can think of or comes to your mind about the king that you're looking at, that is who you are. Embrace it, walk in it, uphold it, breathe it, eat it, sleep it. And you will be ruler over your kingdom, whatever that means to you. I wish you well. Have an absolutely fabulous, rich, wealthy, commandeering day. Jewel, Jewel.